Hi, everybody. This is Miss Baba from Downers Grove North Library, and I want to talk to you today about Swim the Fly by Dan Kalani. This book is hysterical. It's another humor book about a sophomore in high school named Matt. And every year since Matt and his two best friends were younger, they've always had a summer challenge, a summer goal, you might say. And this year, their summer goal is, well, it's a little naughty. So in the meantime that they're doing that, he's also on the swim team, and he's a terrible swimmer. He's not good. And his coach drives him crazy, but he has a huge crush on a girl from the other swim team. She joins their swim team, his swim team. And one day the coach is saying, someone's got to swim the fly. You know what the fly is, Michael Phelps, smooth, right? And so he volunteers to swim the fly, but Matt can't even swim half a lane swimming that fly. He spends the entire summer training to learn this stroke and trying to achieve this goal. There is a scene in this book. It's the funniest scene I've ever read. You absolutely have to read it. It's laugh out loud funny. If you liked Carter Finn and Gets It, you're going to love Swim the Fly.